Ich, Fischl, Prinzessin der Verurteilung, Descend upon this land by the cool of fate and, oh, you are also a traveler from another world. Very well, I grant you permission to travel with me. A wonderful sight indeed. Why, it reminds me of my home world, where at the sight of the Prinzessin der Verurteilung, the very blood and tears of sinners turn to ice. Acho. Acho. You seem troubled. Traveler, du notlose Heart. For with my left eye, die Auge der Verurteilung, which sees the threats of fate, I will surely keep you from harm. And us, the raven that has witnessed the demise of countless worlds, will watch over you on your journey. Should this world, like a beast prowling in the night, covet your dreams, then ich, Prinzessin der Verurteilung, shall fell it with my ensorcelled arrows of judgment. Well, if the day is truly the anniversary of your birth, it shan't do for me not to mark the occasion. You have my full attention. Speak. Speak to me of your wishes, that which you most desire to fulfill during your fleeting and harsh existence in this wretched world. Whatever that wish may be. Even if, by chance. Halt die Fresse, Os.